Hello, I am Dr. Vedant Kadra. I am a cancer surgeon. Cancer, the name itself is so fearful at times that people think if you have cancer, there is no cure. But that's not so. If we can catch cancer early, if we can read the symptoms better and seek help early, it is possible to have cure in a large number of patients. So today, I will be talking about certain symptoms of cancer which we should be careful of and seek help when we notice such symptoms. Lump or bump anywhere in the body, especially if it is painless and it is growing over time, or any lump which has been there for quite some time but has shown rapid growth in recent times, could be a sign of cancer. Any abnormal bleeding, for example excess bleeding during periods, bleeding between the periods, bleeding after sexual activity, blood in stool, urine, coughing or vomiting. Difficulty in swallowing or painful swallowing in absence of throat infection. Change in voice, especially hoarseness of voice or difficulty in swallowing which lasts for more than 3 to 4 weeks with adequate treatment. Chronic cough, again anything more than 3 to 4 weeks. Having any ulcer in the body, anywhere, especially in the mouth or on the skin, which is also growing over time. Most of such ulcers are likely to be painless. If you have a mole anywhere in the body, which increases in size, which darkens in color, which starts to itch or starts to bleed, should also be investigated. Any change in the pattern of your passing stool or bowel habits. For example, your stool frequency increases, you experience diarrhea sometimes and constipation at other times, you are passing blood in stool, you are passing many times, you are having to go many times and you still feel that you have not evacuated completely. Similarly, abnormal urine pattern, like increase in frequency of urine, you feel like passing urine but are not able to pass urine and then it takes some time to start it. You have passed urine, but you still feel that there is a lot of urine left inside and you have urge to pass it again. In males, and these symptoms especially in males, and thinning of the stream of urine is again a sign of some obstruction in the urinary tract and could be a sign of prostate cancer. So all these signs combined, you should be very careful of these and seek expert advice. So long-standing dyspepsia, or what we call as gas or acidity, doctor, both gas or acidity, or if it is a long-standing one, then this should be investigated further. Now let me also tell you, all these signs and symptoms can be because of other diseases also. It does not mean that you have cancer. For example, if you have a lump in the breast, almost 7 out of 10 lumps will not be of cancer. But having said that, if you have any of these symptoms, you must get yourself checked and if required, tested as well, so that you are sure that you are not having cancer, and even if there is any other disease, you get it treated appropriately and accordingly. Thank you.